Well, here we are in the orchard cabin. Cabin orchard. And we're moving some stumps, pulling them out. We're going to put a food plot in. Okay, I just talked to the guys and we have our plan. We're going to be removing the stumps. Removing the stumps that are down here in the cattails and brush. It's kind of noisy out there with all that equipment running. I don't think anybody could hear me on the video. So we got our plan. We're going to be removing the stumps from out here. Let me show it to you. And it's about a half acre plot. It's going to be made into a deer food plot. So they're going to cut a spot out toward the road to the right and start pushing the stumps out to there. And all these roots are going to be, all these stumps are going to be removed. I'll fly over with the drone when they get it a little more cleaned up. This won't take long for them to do all this. Having a hard time picking that stump up. Thank you.
is the well. As you can see, there's about 3 feet of sand, 3 or 4 feet of sand, and then clay. And of course, the clay holds the water on top of it. So we're gonna go, this is about 14 foot of pipe. We'll go about 10, 12 feet deep and put the pipe in, backfill with sand around the pipe. And then the water will be able to saturate the sand around the pipe.